Ukraine has claimed to discover a torture chamber used by Russian troops to hold Ukrainian prisoners. The torture chamber was found in the basement of a police station in Balakliya, the Ukrainian city that was recently liberated after being occupied by Russia for more than 6 months. The Lord's Prayer was carved on the wall by Ukrainian prisoners, said Ukraine.